Okay, got my wood trim here I'm working on. You can see this is my one of the steps for my ladder. You see it's kind of in rough shape. And basically I'm taking this, sanding it down so it looks like this. It's kind of a lighter beige color, orange color. And then, bear with me a second. I'll stain it, and then I will put some polyurethane on it, and it'll look like this. I don't know if you can see that very well, but it looks really sharp. And this isn't completely finished. It's going to need more coats. It's a little bit of sanding, but eventually, this will look like this. I'm going to show you how I'm going to do that. Sander blew out on me, started making weird noises and then stopped. So what I got is my polisher. This also blew out on me. It only stays on high speed, so it don't work very well as a polisher, but it works great as a sander, or works good as a sander. So plug this in. Thank you. see that's how we get the majority of the tan color. Getting rid of the old finish. And we just clean it up with a trusty little sanding pad with a disc on it. It's 80 grit sandpaper. It's what is teak. Very expensive to replace. That's one reason I'm redoing it, but I also love doing this kind of stuff. I like the before and after. I love seeing the difference that I've made. This whole boat's kind of been that kind of project. Can't wait to see the finished product, but I love doing it. Cleaning up the edges that didn't get touched by the sander. It's about 40 years old. So, you know, some of the edges have gotten round. And sander don't get those round edges, but I can get in there with this. You just have to be careful because you hit the edges too hard with a sander and you'll round the edges, you'll flatten the edges. They won't just become round, they'll become flat. So there you go. These are all my finished pieces. Still needs to be sanded with this. As you see, this is parts of the railing that I showed you earlier. So that's how I'm doing it. Next video will show you how I stain, and then we'll do the polyurethane.